forward to two things, surpassing Terry Sawchuk's career victory total of 447, and making those wins matter in the lives of those less fortunate than he. What Waugh could not have foreseen was an arrest for a domestic dispute at his home 3 days after breaking the record. Those charges have since been dismissed, and Waugh's vision goes unplanned. Steve Delson explains.
Before his record-breaking season started, Patrick Waugh created a project that would have a substantial impact on the Children's Hospital in Denver. For each game he won through February 1st, he would donate an amount equal to his career victory total.
I always tried to do something for the children and give something in return. And I think getting close to that record was a good reason.
Waugh donated $448 for his historic 448th win. For his next victory, he gave $449. Now, Waugh's contribution has climbed to more than $13,000, a figure that was matched by the NHL, the NHL Players Association, the Colorado Avalanche, and Coho, Waugh's equipment company. At the All-Star Game, the hospital was presented with a check for more than $65,000.
Children's Hospital is really dependent upon an enormous amount of community support. There's no way that we would be recognized as the best children's hospital without the kind of support that we get. So it's incredibly important to us.
Beister says while this funding is essential, so is the personal contact between the young patients and the people kind enough to write the check.
The face-to-face encounter is a bit more exciting. I mean, they can go tell their friends when they're out of the hospital that they met Patrick Waugh. That's a pretty big deal.
I think it's important, and I think it's a direct contact with the children, and I think they appreciate that.
It was 7 days before Christmas when Waugh and the entire Avalanche team made their annual visit to the Children's Hospital.
How are you?
The players and coaches signed autographs. They handed out teddy bears. They lifted the spirits of kids by talking to them.
It's fun to see their smile, and it's also fun to see the joy that it brings in their lives. I think sometimes some are really shy. They don't react at the moment. But you know that maybe an hour after you left, they're going to talk about it more.
Just a minute ago, he said, hi. And now you won't say it because the guys are actually here.
Kind of good looking.
Jennifer Marquardt isn't one of the shy kids.
You got to look at their teeth, though.
She's 17 and vivacious. Jennifer recently underwent a bone marrow transplant to try and cure her non-Hodgkin's lymphoma.
I think it shows a lot for them to come here and take time out of their, I'm sure, very busy schedules to come see kids here. I think it's really nice. I mean, every time, like, big athletes are here, it's cool.
It means a lot because the kids are here 24 hours a day, and the routine is the same, and it's hard to be here. And it's such a bright spot when athletes come and take time and have eye contact and talk to the kids. It means a lot.
Do the parents get a kick out of it, too?
I enjoyed it. Absolutely. And I'm watching my child smile. That's great.
Wonderful story, Steve. And there's Patrick Waugh as he delivers a check to the Denver Children's Hospital. Patrick Waugh, every victory for him is a victory for the Children's Hospital. And Barry, All-Star Weekend is a fun weekend. There are parties and there is fun, but also charities make out big time.
Well, first off, I think I'm going to go home and give my sons a hug tonight. After a thing like that, it really hits you home. Second off, I'm very disappointed the press haven't made quite as big a deal of Patrick giving to the community like this as it did about his domestic dispute that was all over the front page, all over North America. And third, the hockey family is a great family in situations like this. We've got Paul Stewart, his battle with cancer and what he does in the cancer community. We've got Hockey Fights Cancer doing a great job all over North America. Every team goes to hospitals. They spend time with children. They've all got children of their own. They're very giving that way. Not enough is talked about that, but the minute a player does something wrong, it's all over the paper. That's not the more should be made of this, less about that.
I think more.